All right, welcome to another edition of JTJU, where we all try to be just a little better at the game of Clash of Clans. I got another attack review screencast, episode 17. This time we got the Colonel on deck. Town Hall 8 Max attacking another Max Town Hall 8 with a Hog 21 Go. That's where we get a little bodyguard for the T-Duck team. But before we do, let's give a head nod to our band, TV on the Radio, with Wolf Like Me. You gotta like that beat. Let's get to it. All right, first question. With any hog attackers, you want to look for that dense base and no notable 2x4 buried locations, and is a CC triggerable. CC is, but the base itself looks a little non-dense. I'm a little nervous, so I'm going to give it a yellow. Next step you want to do is find the bombs. Path how the hogs are going to flow to them and around them and through them, and then plan accordingly to break it if you need to. Showing here, the red spots are where pathing and hogs is likely to go through those 2x2 spots. Purple means low odds. Let's hold this open and we'll score it later. Next up is the T-Duck, trigger, drag, distract, and circle kill. And the big decision there is where you're going to trigger and where you're going to kill, such that you can disable one or more of the bomb pathings. Since the clan castle's offset to the bottom, the only viable triggers are down between 4:30 and 7:30, so we'll focus there. In this case, the bombs we're worried about are the ones at 4:30 and they're at 6:30. So odds are we want to T-deck or trigger the 4:30 position, which he does, and then bring the other units down to around 6:30 and kill them there so that the remaining T-duck force can roll in and take out that other bomb at 7-ish. He did it, so it's a green. All right, next thing is attack and deploy lines. Usually with this Hog 21, when we would do our deploy off of the T-Duck team, setting the flank, either going up there towards 3 or up towards 9. But notice how the base is set up to actually make that group, no matter how we line deploy, either way, it's going to run around the base and be shot from the inside by those four archer towers as it goes, and probably get spring-trapped as it goes. Madness, potentially. So, instead, what Colonel thought of is to actually do a pincher move where he deploys, leveraging the way the base is set up, so he creates two groups coming together at 3 and moving across into the mid, which does two things. One, it gives a crossing point that the base design didn't expect, so lower odds of spring trapping. And two, it gets your hogs into the mid quickly so that those massive archer towers can be taken down and not whittle away your troops as they run around the outside, kind of like you try to get to expos quickly with Town Hall 9. So I think we can give him a green on attack and deploy lines. The pincher movement is pretty innovative. And then the bombs, I think he did do a good job of finding, pathing, and planning accordingly, so green there as well. Last but not least, you got to take a look at the spells. And the beauty of the pincher movement is you do know where the hogs are going to be right when they come together, so the heals are pretty easy to lay down, and you can see it here playing out. So green there too. And notice how as his T-Duck team continues to move forward, the go part of this attack where the golem, worn down to just golemites at this point, has taken tons of damage, and look at who's still alive! The T-Duck team cleaning up the entire 6 o'clock to 10:30 position all by its lonesome. So, anytime you're looking at a base like this, where it's kind of got a moat set up that's going to cause a merry-go-round action with your hogs, but you still want to hog it, think of Hog 21 Go, because two things. One, you can pinch your movement to get your hogs into the mid to take out what's going to try to whittle down your forces, and you can use the golem to keep your T-Duck team alive to help with the outside stuff. All right, guys, that wraps up this edition of Attack Review. Otherwise, you know the drill, Brainiacs. Give me a like, subscribe, comment on the forums or out on YouTube. If you got time in hands, hit the Attack Review with a 99 Dragoon. Otherwise, last option, Serendipity, hit OTL Productions' new sub to JTTAU with some cosplay. All right, guys, I'll talk to you later.